General Motors is recalling more than 97,000 cars and trucks this morning.
Yeah, this recall is because of a possible defect in what's called the chassis control modules. The vehicles involved include model years 2013 and 2014, a wide range of vehicles, Chevrolet Tahoes and Suburbans, Cadillac Escalades. So far, GM said it does not know of any crashes or injuries related to the problem.